last year while I stayed home. They went to Florida and stayed at the Shades of Green Hotel in Orlando. They visited St. Pete's Beach on the Gulf of Mexico. They went to Gatorland. They traveled to St. Augustine on the Atlantic coast. And Brian raced a race car. Brian also turned 50 this year, and he had a big party. We went to the beach a lot this year, and we climbed Cascade Head, my personal favorite. But once again, they left me behind to go to Phoenix, where Brian got to take in a baseball game with Doug and Nicole. Don't laugh at me, because they made me wear this.